How's it going, everybody? It's your bro here. Hope you're doing well. And in this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys about packages in Java. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Your support will help keep this channel running. Have you ever wondered what we're doing exactly whenever we add an import to the top of our program? Well, today's your lucky day because we're going to uncover this mystery. So a package is a bundle of related files that we can use in our programs. So with our main class, I have this class within our default package. Now we can create another package within our project folder. So let's create a package, let's say tools. So we're going to right click and we are going to create new package. And I'm going to call this tools. Maybe it contains some useful tools that we can use, and click finish. So now within my source folder, I have a package called tools. And what we can do with this package is that we can actually add some classes or other files to this package. So I'm going to create a new class and I'll call this class maybe Toolbox and click finish. All right, so we have this class called Toolbox, and notice that at the top of this program, it says package tools. So if I actually were to take this out, it's actually going to yell at us and we'll have an error basically because there's an expected package. So if you have some class or files in another package that's not your default package, you'll probably need to specify what package it's in at the top. However, if you're working within the default package, you actually don't need to do this. Now that we have our tools package created, let's create an instance of this Toolbox class. So within my main class, I'm going to type in the name of the class. So that's Toolbox, and let's call this Toolbox with a lowercase t, equals new Toolbox. Okay, so you can see that we have a problem, and it says that Toolbox cannot be resolved to a type. That's because we need to import this package tools. So it's kind of like what we do with any other import. So we type in import, then the name of the package, which is tools. Then we can import either everything or something specific. So let's import this Toolbox class. So Toolbox semicolon. And you can see that that error went away, and we can now create an instance of this Toolbox class that's located within our tools package. Now in past lessons, whenever we imported a package, for example, icons related to JavaX's graphical user interface of Swing, what we've been doing is importing a package within our Jre System Library. And this is something that we had downloaded during lesson one when we installed the JDK, the Java Development Kit. So let's actually explore this Jre System Library and see if we can find this file related to icons. So it was import javax.swing.icons. So that's located within our Jre System Library, and it's within this jar file called java.desktop, and there should be a package for javax.swing located right here. So here are all the related files for javax.swing, and icons should be right here. So let's actually take a look at this. This is more specifically an interface. So this is everything that is written for the icon class, the icon interface. So there's not really much here. There's a few methods and a bunch of notes by the developers. So whenever we import something, at least in past lessons, we've been importing these packages from the Jre System Library located within our project folder. So that's the basics of packages in Java. If you want a copy of this code, well, really there's not much here, but I'll post this in the comments anyways. But yeah, that's the basics of packages in Java. Hey you, yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learn something new, then you can help me help you in 3 easy steps by smashing that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.